this morning, a boat catching fire near the mangroves in Key Largo. Video just into our newsroom shows the boat fully engulfed on the bay side. We are told that FWC is on the scene. We're working to learn more. Stick with Local 10 for updates.